much is there supposed to be, Rex?
£5,000, Burke.
£5,000, Burke. Just imagine if you had...
There's nothing wrong with my nose.
Oh, of course not, Burke.
No.
Not from the front, anyway. Probably the Social Security.
Yes. And without a word being spoken,
man of reliability and integrity, a man he can depend on.
Oh, I didn't know that, Rex.
Besides, the cashier is a...
My verruca's coming up.
Oh, no, come on, Burke. I'll tell you what, Burke, I'll let you change your library books.
Imagine, eh? Yeah. I wouldn't have to take any more orders from him, you know, I could get out of this rat race. All I ever wanted was a few...
There's been a lot of robberies recently, and the cashiers thought they were being followed the other day.
Ooh!
What's the matter with you, Rex? Siren.
At least it'll drown your screams, Burke.
It also will start to smoke.
Won't be the only.
Seeing such craven timidity, I don't know what Mr. Fletcher must think. I mean, after all, there's no danger.
Oh, I'm glad you think that. I couldn't help noticing Rex's face when he...
Look, I can't stand round here with £5,000 chained to me wrist.
I'm looking for a book on self-defense.
Remember, we must have silence.
Are you sure you can't find that key, Burke?
No. It must have fallen out during the struggle.
Dog.
You've got to put your coat over it. We can get the key in the morning.
In the morning? I'm supposed to be playing badminton tonight.
Another bag.
What other bag?
For his boots.
What?
Where's the butter?
On the kitchen table. £25
Yeah, you know my strange feeling for money. I couldn't let. Peeling woodwork, garden full of rusty bicycles. Cooks hide stuff in places like this, not steal from them.
Oh, it's not.
one of those. Mm. They couldn't get it off no matter how hard they tried. Had to give up in the end.
Yeah, well, there you are then.
Come away from that door, Susan.
I thought I heard a noise.
Oh, you've been hearing noises all night. Oh, my God.
Should we throw something down the stairs?
What do you suggest, the bed? Oh, God, now all we need is someone to protect us from you.
Full of mod cons, walnut fascia, reclining seats.
Mr. Fletcher, what are you doing?
No, I think it's a police car.
What? Oh, no. What if they shine their torches in? There's 20 years of... No, why should I? I've got that office running like a Swiss clock these days. Damn foreign cars.
Thank you.
The money?
No, I don't. Where are you going?
Back to bed. I'm tired.
I don't know where you can... romantic.
Number 22.
31.
What do you mean I spent all...
I wouldn't bother, Mr. Fletcher. We will...
drop jerseys anymore, Mr. Fletcher.
We're wasting time. Where's the cash?
I don't know.
You better tell us, Mr. Fletcher.
Yes. Well, there's going to be an accident.
An accident?
Like with the office equipment. Like with the...
know he was capable of. He finds his true character. Mason's got the money.
What's he doing with...
Just look at him, the coiled spring. It's more like the Sleeping Beauty.
I know the effect money can have on you, Rex. I remember when you were a child. You had the biggest...
Minute, Harry, I know what you're thinking, and
Rex,
you're wrong.
Rex, you cannot fool me. We've been mates too long.
Oh, no, not that.
Rex.
Come
here.
What?
I can't stand it.
I don't look. look like policemen. Have they got any identification?
We don't need any identification.
Just hand it over, Rex.
Haven't got one.
He's not a handyman.
We're only one thing for it. He'll have to come with us.
Excuse me.
Never mind, you'll be able to get the key from the bank in the morning.
And what about tonight?
Oh, don't worry, JF, I'll get you an escort. Come on, Burke!